Very different seasons leading up to this point. Lexington Tates Creek has dropped 5 straight games. Dixie Heights has won its last 9.
Yeah, and the Commodores don't have the best run defense, and the Colonels were ready to expose that with their potent rushing attack.
Oh, yeah, the Colonels were out to tackle Tates Creek, otherwise known as Jeff Picoro High, and he had some fast times there. Speaking of fast, here comes Dixie's Luke Zajac. Luke with a juke right there. 47-yard touchdown, 7-0 Colonels, 118 yards rushing, and 2 touchdowns for Zajac. Dixie running rings around Tates Creek tonight. This time it's Drew Moore. This away, strolling in for 6 more. Dixie Heights wins it 46-18.